Hi everybody, this is a CF Moto 550 Seaforce with a belt that has actually snapped. As you can see, we've also got a crack in the ramp plate, which is also going to be replaced today. Go on, when you're ready.
Okay.
Yep. The 36 mil nut off. Out comes the first one with the remains of the belt in it. Don't lose this spacer. Spacer going back on shaft. Rubbish will clear out in a minute. Don't worry too much about that. Yeah. That's well round that in there. We're going to have to split that and get that out, aren't we?
Yeah.
Which ain't a problem, because that's a 6mm bolt.
These are the problems you have when the belt snaps. I've got to try and get the pulley apart enough to get the belt out. We had to get some of the belt out so that we could get the bolt in so that it would reach the other side of the pulley. And force the pulley apart enough to physically get in there and get the belt out.
But the main thing is, at least we've found most of the belt. Okay, so this is us going to take off the primary with a left-handed thread, 18 mil to start with. So that's that one out. Then we have the 36, no, the 30 mil. That's it, because the 36 was the back one. Again, left-handed thread. That comes off, washer falls off. And primary then comes apart.
Make sure you leave your spacers on.
Yeah, leave spacers on. Watch springs. Leave springs on because you don't need them. So we're going to take that bit out. And as we can see, big crack here. One crack there. And we did spy another one on that side. Oh, the new one's in. Oh, yes, the new ones are in. Okay, so we'll put that one down. That all looks good.